Did Hillary Clinton lie under oath?
Not to the FBI, not in a case we're working.
Did you review the documents where Congressman Jim Jordan asked her specifically? And she said, quote, "There was nothing marked classified on my emails, either sent or received," end quote.
I don't remember reviewing that particular testimony. I'm aware of that being said, though.
Did the FBI investigate her statements under oath on this topic?
Not to my knowledge. I don't think there's been a referral from Congress.
Do you need a referral from Congress to investigate her statements under oath?
Sure do.
You'll have one. You'll have one in the next few hours.